Mitchell from PACC and two animal welfare advocates made a 900-mile round trip from Tucson to Utah to pick up the food donated by Best Friends Animal Society. PACC cares for about 24,000 pets every year and is the only shelter in the county that takes in every pet that is brought to its doors.